Studies Gaming back with another video. So today guys, I would like to say a news which was in Discord server. So guys, it is from Zuba official. So let me show you guys. Before that, so guys, I would like to say that my last predicted days about the Zuba update 3.0 was wrong, and I am sorry for that. I always say guys, it is probable date, even I am not sure guys, as it's according to Zuba. So now I can predict or the probable date, so take it with a pinch of salt guys, this may not be true also, so this is a great possibility. So guys, today is 6th and the Zuba update may also arrive on 11th, or I have another date guys, and why I'll say you guys. So guys, you can see that there is another possible date which I want to tell, is it might be 17th July also guys, because when we see it was last updated on 17th June, so there might be some monthly updates or somewhere near dates. Suppose my predicted date, first predicted date is 11th, and now you have another predicted date as 17th. So somewhere between that, or somewhere we can expect this Zuba 3.0. So let me show you the message guys. And yes guys, it's very very important guys. Yes guys, it is Discord, and today so you can see that at today at 8:14 PM there has been reminders about the official update of 3.0. So it means that my probable dates are going to work at least this time guys. That's for sure I guess. So guys, I'll give these links in the description where you can check out the all this whatever these Zuba is saying. And I have another news guys. Guys, as Zuba 3.0 is a very big update, I would also suggest that you connect to the Facebook or the Google Play games. You better connect to that, or otherwise your account might be lost, or whatever you have played might be lost or spent. So I would definitely recommend connecting your game to Google Play games and Facebook. If you don't know how to do that, I had done a video on that and you can check it out. So moving on to the bonus content. Now is the bonus content. Enjoy. secret. Now Zuba has reduced to 1 gem each. So you will get around total of you can only get 10 gems per day. So guys, in my previous video I explained how everything you need to know about ad crates, guys. In that I got 100 gems some twice or thrice, guys. I just watched ads and I got 100 gems, but now it's only 1 gem per day, so that is bad. And I would like to show you guys the, I'll give the link in the description about the ad crate video where I got 100 gems. So let's move on. So guys, I think Donna requires some movement speed because she's very slow, guys. Donna, you can see that if Donna and Pepper race, you can see clearly Pepper wins. So I think there needs to be some rework about Donna, because I'll be making a future video on top 5 worst characters according to me. So guys, please sure to subscribe to my channel to check that out. I have made a video on best passives of character, guys. You can check it out. The link will appear right here. Oh. Okay, we had some threat. That was bug. And I hope no threat here. Just check. Oh shit. Should have checked properly. Don't go, Donna. So oh no 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 no. Oh, I had to do that. I thought that Pepper might push me or kill me, but I did that wrong. Okay, guys, now I'm playing solo, and yes, guys, I saw a level 13 Steve. Not this one, the other one. Oh guys, that was a great shot. So guys, the range character have some advantage when it comes to Molotov, guys. You can just throw Molotov behind and oh. Oh, I shouldn't attack that Steve, because that Steve already saved me once. I had a fight with him and he just left me. So yeah, it's better to surrender against high level, because this is for own safety. Oh no 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 no, Steve no, Steve no. Oh, that was bad, guys. This version I'm playing is in medium end graphics, guys, so you can see water isn't that great and there's no shadow here. I forgot to change, I always forget. There's a pin nearby and he's a threat. Okay, so guys, we are searching for our targets and there's no target apparently, but yeah, we'll find. Okay, we have that same pin again. Oh no. Oh, he want to. Oh, oops. I underestimated. Never mind. Guys, you might think, why always lose? Why not winning clips? Yes, guys. Everyone does the same thing, the winning thing. Always, guys, we learn something great from losing. And that's what I learned. Never underestimate win. That's the lesson what I learned today. Oh no 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 no, oh god, no no, please. Oh guys, this is a true fact. Zupa has to do something about it. Matchmaking is worst. So guys, those who are using social media apps like Facebook, Instagram and Twitter, I'm also there in that app guys, so you can check it out. And I hope you like this video guys. If you like, please like and subscribe. Hurry's Gaming.